Okay, many folks been wondering why I've been coming up here, even though I don't gamble. But one of the main reasons is the internet. Okay, when gangs are stalking you around, when the military is doing this and locking down stores, locking down the public libraries, okay, and engaging them to participate in the scheme on your life, okay, you want to post things online. It's very important. I have a lot of stuff that I posted online over the years, okay, coming up here doing this. Okay, and it wasn't easy, okay, because they've been trying to get me to stay out of here, try to beef up security and get me out. I a lot of things I can recall, but that's one of the main reasons, okay, as well, why I've been coming up here, okay, and I'm not stupid, okay, there is a reason for me to do everything, okay, and that's one of the reasons I've been doing it, okay, you name it, any type of method, any other place in New York. Okay, I could have gone to you. I've tried it. It doesn't work. Okay, I'm even paying for schools right now. Okay, out of my pocket. Okay, and members of the military are following me into that school to sabotage my final exams, which will get me my license and certificate to work in certain fields. They are looking to sabotage that. Okay, so I'm doing what I can to protect my life in any which shape, way, shape, or form. Okay, in my situation, unless you're in it, it's very difficult for you to say which is the right move and which is the wrong move. You're just taking the best move that you can at that particular time. Okay, and this is the move that I took to post my information online so you can get to watch it. Because if it wasn't in New York, if I had been relying on New York, you wouldn't be watching anything at all. Okay, plain and simple. Okay, so just stay tuned to my videos, and if you're thinking going into the military, be very careful, okay? These guys can kill you, okay? Someone has died as a result, okay, of gangs following them around the street that the military have financed, okay? They did it to me. Why not somebody else? Okay, the way they are coordinated so well, it's impossible to say that they just started this. Okay, so this needs to be investigated as well, okay? Not covered up by NYPD, okay, or New Jersey PD or anyone else. Okay, it needs to be federally investigated. It needs to be independently investigated and stopped, plain and simple. Okay, because this is the Fed and these are a bunch of crooks who are looking to cover up and to scheme and to lie. They love to lie. Okay, they would prefer to make me look like the criminal than reveal the criminals that they are. Okay, so keep watching and I'll keep you up to date. And there's something else that I got planned, but I don't want to reveal it right now. It's a surprise. Okay, because I'm going to bring down a lot of dirty criminals out there.